Right, about to head out. I set up this path a little bit, so let's hope we can make it out of here.
You gotta go back down, but you're not going fast enough.
Yeah?
You're really not. You gotta stay up on this side when you get up here. That way you ride in bricks and ride just kind of in.
Stay more on the right side?
Yeah. You gotta get a little more speed.
Sheesh!
If you ain't gonna drive right out like at the parking lot, man, you're gonna have to give it some gas. We're going to move on into the micro, into that cab.
Some help. Thank you, sir.
Okay. Now you feel from the spot.
My dog is here. Cody.
Do you have a tow hitch?
I have a tow hitch and a rope.
Oh, no way.
But I'm not going to guarantee no knots. You'll have to tie the knots.
Okay.
But that's pretty good. I can probably pull you the rest of the way. You'll have to see. I'm not going to tie it off for you. You'll have to get it on your own, get it on the frame. But I don't know about your ground effects package there. It's already a little messed up.
This?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So you want to go underneath that. That's all plastic.
Yeah.
The framework, you got to go underneath on your metal frame.
Okay.
And I got a trailer here, so.
I'm not really sure where it is. I got to find it.
Okay, they said they could help me out, but I gotta tie this myself. And it's all plastic right here, so I gotta go under.
Go.
getting this thing right here. Yeah, it seems pretty sturdy. I don't know, I don't see any bolts though. Okay, we got a tow hitch. Let's hope this works. Did it. God damn. Yes. Back on the road. Woo! Learned my lesson there. I now know the limits of the two-wheel drive. That was obvious in hindsight, but if those guys weren't there, I would have been done. I shot him a 50 just for thanks, and let's keep it going. Woo!